What up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day. We are back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, let's get back to the story mode. I think that we have to, kill the corruptors and the cultist. I'm still not looking forward to this, but it's okay. As soon as we take care of this, I think we'll be done with this mission. And then we're on to the one after Olin, which is going to tell me probably where he got the order to kill me from. Alright, so let's see. Map. Let's try to get to the closest waypoint. That's right. It's this one right there. Let's do it. Okay, we're here. You guys ready for this nonsense about to happen? I got my fire arrows. Ah, buddy. So not looking forward to this. Target. Those three guys up top. If I could just take them out in one hit, you know, if I could just kill them real quick, I would be super excited. It's alright though. He's behind that rock, you can't hit him. Him on the other hand. Oh, it just got dark. Seriously, now I can't see.
First strike.
Not a girl that lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Let me get that real quick. Hope I can get him. Shit. Alright, time to go down the hill. Dodging. long as I got some wood, I'm set. Yo, buddy. So many free shots. It's not strong, but it gets the job done because you shoot so many. Ouch. I did a little bit of damage. Not enough to do something to me, though. As long as one of them is dead, it makes it so much easier. Alright, let's go. Eliminate Olin real quick, just so I can do this real quick. Dodging. Sorry, buddy. Alright, one down. One left. Did he just take out the other one? Holy shit, Olin. Okay. It was not that hard, actually. Thank you. It worked out. Too bad I can't get the island from up there. Anyway, that's the other one, or... Because if it is, I'm going to try and smack the shit out of it. Yeah, nothing can come from that. Besides, what I can pick up. Okay, cool. Oh, man, that was not that hard. Okay, cool. I'm happy. I'm so happy right now. How am I supposed to get that? Oh, I can't jump on that. That's a waste. Alright, so where's all the other dead bodies that Olin helped take out? Oh, got something in my eye. Oh, that feels so good.
Hear me out!
Alright, let me just go ahead and finish this up.
Hear me out!
What?
I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Karja.
Shadow Karja?
Except they're not like any Karja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
Oh?
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Karja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't...
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
You say this devil the Eclipse worship has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle that scrapes your bones. And hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
A machine.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places. Good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
That makes sense.
You say this devil, the
Hades.
Okay, so Hades steals
such a voice, a metal sa-
and what did
system?
Okay.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines, and how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
A USB?
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors, but there are others, much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so,
what?
The world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location.
Ooh. Can I have the location?
You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle
yourself. Duh!
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
I'm a good person, yes. What can I say?
Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
Nice.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
That's what's up. New mission. Say Olin's family. Yay, yay! Alright, so now that we're over here real quick, I'm gonna try and get myself a little horse to ride on. My own horse.
Okay,
let's go. Alright, 700 steps, not too far away now. Now with this bad boy. It's a bandit? Turning is weird on this joint. Actually, I could clear all those guys out, actually. Who's still looking? That's a lot of people. I'll do that later. I mean, let's have to go through there. That'd be interesting.
Better keep an eye on this.
This, I'm gonna save these people. Sorry, there's all these motherfuckers. Just getting a little bit of sad tracks right here. Campfire, of course.
Thank you.
Die, please. Yes, buddy.
Whoa!
Whoa! This is not a good feeling to get shot with an arrow, bro.
Got you a present.
Oh, just one hit? Okay. Okay, cool. There's some more people. Alright. Sorry, buddy, but you're not good. Not good like me. Come on over, bitch. Where you at? Where'd you go? Oh, such a strong arrow. I love it. It's so strong. Nah, he's hiding behind something. Oh, bye-bye. I'm a murderer, bruh.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Oh, you want to shoot at me, bro? You're shooting at me. Oh, headshot, okay. Alright, where's the next guy at? Headshot! This is so lovely. This bow, this arrow is so strong.
Going for the signal!
Okay. Who's shooting at me? Oh, okay. Where? Where?
Pick you apart, stack by
Casper's form. There you go.
Get you a present.
There you go. I think I killed them all. Oh, okay.
We're so grateful for what you've done here.
Yeah, of course. How'd you get caught?
You're welcome anytime.
Now this thing is dangerous.
Now this is the weapon I want. Like, can I please hold on to this? See, this is what I want, man. Not some temporary big-ass gun. I want the full thing. I want that my permanent self. Then again, I'll probably find some use of the power cells if I do it correctly. But we'll see. I just know there's a lot of people here with a lot of shit to pick up. I killed a lot of them, actually. I think I killed them all. Hey, it's a campfire. Cool. Campfire! No blaze. Oops. I do need some blaze though. That would help. Let's see, there's some other things I can pick up, I think. Wait, what was that? Nope, that's not something. That is though. Okay. I know there's more dead bodies somewhere, I think.
Did you hear the one about the boar, the grazer, and the sun priest?
Ha ha ha, cute. And Ridgewood. Let me see what the merchant has, and then I'll go ahead and skip to the next part. Just so I can be on my way. What's up with the two marks? Olin first.
Down you go.
Dead. Okay, Olin, let's talk.
You'll have to show me how you do that trick one day. Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin. Your family. I saw the threat from Kenis. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
That traveler, though.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. Kind of deal with
you. They're being held close
you
by?
You can just hear it in the
yes,
background.
The farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints.
The traveler doesn't come after me, bro.
Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
Alright, let's go. Let's see. Oh, well, I was gonna see how many there are, but okay.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet.
It's almost over. How many eclipses are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osirom style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
You're fat.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Better. Alright, so where's all the peoples at? Okay, I see some of them. I'll try to go up to the top side, I guess. Try to get a little bit closer so I can see more of the people that's inside. It's so hard to see when it's so bright out here. Okay, come through that side.
This has to be where they're holding Olin's
that works.
Family.
Then him. Then this guy. Then this guy. Alright, so there's no machines? But that guy with the gun, actually. I want to kill him first. And this guy. Can't tell if that's all of them or not, but oh, we're gonna go from here. Ah, I wish there was a way I could get even higher, but I can't.
Not alone.
Shot. Oh my god, 175 damage though?
Careful.
Better yet. Let's go. automatic weapon is no magic supply sequence. And you. Oh, that's four. Okay. Oh, that's where it is. Like, obviously. That's some bull though. Man, that's annoying. Talk.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood too.
You did what you had to
do. Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helis and his demons. I am honor bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dyson like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
I don't know what's going on with that, but hey. Maker's End. Yep, that's the other mission. Got a couple thousand experience. Cool. Let me see, how much do I need? Oh, I got 3? Okay, I got 3. Booyahs. Alright, let's see where I gotta go from here. From here, I gotta go back all the way to the side over there. Yeah, we'll go ahead and teleport over here. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed Olin's side quest. Finally finished that mission. You know, it wasn't really that hard. Did that in like 5-10 minutes, actually. And I thought it would be worse, but I guess it was in my mind from what I did last time. But then again, I didn't use the Rattler at that time, and I wasn't really, like, ready, and my bow wasn't as strong. But it all worked out. I'm happy that it's done. And now I can find out who the hell my mother is and what's going on, what's special about her. I hope you guys enjoy. I will see you guys later. And keep it up, guys. Love y'all. Deuces. Personal third base.